filmmakers are shooting a film here in the Susquehanna Valley. You're about to go behind the scenes and learn why it's a personal project for its creator.
Lights, camera.
Right on the set, please.
Action. My name's Jack Lewars. I'm actually born and raised in Mountjoy, Lancaster County, Pennsylvania. And we're here making our first feature film.
Cut.
The film is appropriately titled Mountjoy and features a cast of characters on a musical journey.
The movie opens the day a band is supposed to go on a cross-country tour of dive bars.
It's a movie of twists and turns, and it's all shot in and around Mountjoy.
Okay, let's go again one more time, Chris.
All right, back to one, everybody.
It's been a dream of Jack Lewars to make a film in his hometown where art is imitating life.
A lot of the stories in the script come from childhood experiences and growing up in the area.
This is day 28 of a 30-day shoot where shots are blocked.
So you're kind of like, you get it. As you're drinking the beer bottle, you guys walk in, action.
Right.
Scenes are set and cameras are rolling to get the perfect shot.
Oh, that's beautiful.
It's something of a family affair here. Jack's wife, Katie, is a producer and also featured in the film.
Mountjoy is a dream come true for a lot of people. It's been wonderful. I mean, the community has been so supportive.
Today we're here at King's Lanes, and this is kind of like the main hangout for our group of friends.
There's plenty of action and lots of drama. For an independent film, the community has stepped up to support for this crew hoping to make their mark in the movie biz.
It's going great. We are right on schedule, so with no hours to spare.
Camera set.
Action.
And Mark Mena, also a Lancaster County native, wrote the script, but he wasn't there the day that we were shooting. Jack and Mark, by the way, do plan to have a movie premiere in Mountjoy, of course, once the movie's finished, which should be sometime next September. We'll let you know when that happens.